Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. I look like an idiot right now because first of all this white hoodie I think is camouflaged with the background, but I'm hiding my hair because you're gonna see my hair transformation in the video. I forgot to shoot my intro as always, so yeah, I'm excited for you guys to see. I didn't specifically plan this for my birthday, but the timing kind of matched. Like, I had a hair appointment. I basically just had a hair touch-up appointment for my color, but then I decided to change it because of my sisters and my hairstylist persuading me. So they were successful, but I really am happy with how it's turned out now. I just thought I would vlog it and share that with you guys. I'm feeling really hot in this. I'm gonna go take this off, but I hope you enjoy.
I am vlogging on my phone because I forgot my camera at home, but I come for a touch up and my stylist Noella has convinced me to go shorter than this. This is the shortest I've ever worn, and I'm a little scared, but she said it's your birthday transformation, so let's go short. I'm very nervous, but let's see how this turns out. I trust her. Here is Noella, my beautiful stylist. She's convinced me to go short and only trusting her. So I've agreed to do this. No pressure at all.
Okay, I am back home and this is my final look. I can't digest the fact that I have such short hair now. I'm feeling sort of weird, but Khushi is saying that it looks really nice, so I'm going to take her word for it. She also just got a haircut. She came with me. It's looking nice.
Thank you. Yoshu.
Now I am going to show my hair to Isha. Isha is actually the one who pushed me in the morning. She's like, no, go short. So I did it and now I need her opinion to see if it actually has turned out good. So let's go show it to her now.
Are you ready, Isha?
Yeah. You've gone short, na? Very short?
Come.
Oh my god, it's suiting you so much. Sachi yaar. Turn that. You are getting excited. Turn that. And it's the same length that we decided to before lane ki pehle. Very nice, very nice.
Pakka?
Very nice.
Overall feedback, they liked my hair. I think for me, it's gonna take thoda time to get used to this. And if any of you also don't like it, I'm sorry. Yaar. It's hair, it's gonna grow back. So I can't believe I'm turning 26. I'm so glad to be back home and just sit on my bed because I've had such bad cramps since morning. It's my second day today of my period and I think I was on medication for PCOD. So now that I've finally stopped my medication, this is the first period I've got since then. And I don't know, I'm bloating. I have such bad cramps. Like even before I got my period, I think 5-6 days before I got my period, the cramps started and it is so bad. I don't usually get very bad intense cramps and these are so intense. So I don't know, I feel like it's because of the medication. Like, I don't know, my body is getting like withdrawal symptoms from the medication. I don't know what it is, but it's just terrible. So, and the worst part is I just can't sit today. I have a lot of work to finish. So quickly gonna have lunch and then get ready and then shoot for another YouTube video. So for lunch, we've got pizzas from this place called Moza. It is amazing, guys. This is the OG pizza. And what is this one called?
Forza.
And they sent these pizzas for Khushi. Last time they sent these pizzas for Isha and they were to die for, which is why we've ordered them again. And that's it. That's all I wanted to share. If you're from Bombay, this place is in town, so you can try it out. It's amazing. Okay, bye. Hey guys, so it's actually, I think, 4 or 5 days after the last clip that you've seen, and I washed my hair once and I just blow dried it yesterday, so this is what it looks like. I'm kind of getting used to it, and I did my makeup today. I'm going for my nail appointment because that's the next step for the birthday transformation. I don't know why this is such a big deal, but I get my nails done. So this time I'm thinking of doing extensions because I want to get the chocolate brown nail thing. You are looking at me like that. How I'll vlog. I love the lipstick shade today. I've worn this. What's the shade ka name? Coco. Connoisseur what? Coco. Coco. I can't say it in a straight accent because whatever. It's this Maybelline lipstick that is in this nice chocolate warm brown and a very similar shade that I want to get on my nails as well. I'm thinking, can you stop, Leo? Okay, quickly showing y'all an OOTD. Here's Leo and here's me wearing this Nike sweatshirt. Earrings are from Forever 21. This is from Forever 21. The necklace, this one is from H&M. Just have a hoodie and basic shorts and these slippers. I love these slippers to just put and go. I'm thinking to get my toes also painted. That's why I didn't wear shoes. Otherwise, I would have worn shoes. And this bag, that's from H&M. Let's go.
Chill boy. Oh, good night. Ew.
I'm back home to my cuddle bunch. I'm back and I like my hair now. I think I've started to like it. I think I like it now. Here are my nails. I have to show you like this because if there's something darker behind, you won't be able to see the tips. So this is me, extra zoomed in. Chocolate brown tips. Also, my makeup is like messed up. If you can see these lines on my face and my nose, it's because of my mask. And I don't even know why I did my makeup today. I just felt like doing my makeup. So did my makeup, put an outfit on and got my nails done. That's it. And I have to show my nails to Khushi. Khushi? I'm thinking of taking Khushi on a drive because she really wants to go on one. She asked me yesterday and I usually say no because I'm always very lazy. But I might surprise her. Fucking kitchen noises are not stopping. Khushi, I'm waiting. Somebody has come from the nail thing and they want to show their nails, so you have to just ignore, na? No, let them also see na how fake you are. And you're just nice to me on video. So you have to show your reaction.
Maybe.
No, they already saw from the reflection. They can see you still. I mean, the
they can see your reflection.
Yeah. So, oh, she's opening her hair now. Wow. Chocolat brown. Good job.
Very good job, Shibu.
I did. My design. It's Pinterest design. It's and I really liked my nails. I'm in such a good mood that I thought I'll take you out for a drive.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I told her yesterday, will you take me out for a drive? And she like stopped trying not to friendly with me.
Yeah, she suddenly thinks like we are sisters or something, and she makes these requests that I'll get up in the by 12:30 I sleep. Who's gonna take you out for a drive at the time? The nail place has this weird seating that you have to, the person that's getting their nails done is facing the main road. So yeah. I'm sitting like this and I'm listening to a podcast because that's the best thing you can do when you're getting your nails done. So I'm completely zoned out and I have this full resting bitch face on, this straight face, and I'm just listening to the podcast. And I think this girl recognized me, or she thought it's someone she knows. And she passed and I'm just like this, staring out of the window, and I suddenly see this girl and she's like and I'm like And I think I scared her off and she just ran away. So if you're that girl, I'm really sorry. I was
mad at her.
Too engrossed
in real life.
Yeah, I'm very sweet now. It's just that I'm really awkward because it's people that I don't know. It's weird. Like, I feel like I know y'all, but at the same time, I don't know y'all in person. Like, if I see y'all in person, obviously, I'm not gonna like, hey, ye meko subscribe karta hai. I know this one. Puchu puchu poo. No. So, sometimes it's weird, but usually I'm nice. That time, I was just really into the podcast. And also, the glass is reflective. So, the person that was sitting next to me, I could see her reflection in the glass looking at me the whole time. I just didn't like her. She was very rude. She was very rude. Let her. She was very rude to the person that was doing your nails. She's like, aapko nahi aata, please seek ke aao aap. How can you say that, yaar? It's such a mean thing to say. Bichara, wo kitna koshish karke he was doing your nails. My nails turned out nice. So,
they're matching your lipstick.
Thank you. Guys, the whole time I was there, I could not stop thinking about crash landing into you.
Oh my god, I was waiting.
We just
for
started.
You to come back.
This is my first Korean show. What is the other word for broke my Korean show virginity, K-drama virginity?
That.
I don't like that term, like when people use that as a phrase. Okay, fine, whatever. But this was the first K-drama I watched. I mean, we're still watching it, we've not finished it yet. But what was your first?
Secret Romance.
Oh yeah, these people told me to watch Secret Romance also,
we
but
loved Secret Romance.
They watched it in quarantine.
But it's not her type.
Because my mom is really into K-dramas. She's watched a lot of them in lockdown.
Actually, she's the one that got us into
Yeah,
this.
She watched it like 8 months back, I think. But oh my god, some things are cringy. Like, I'm not too
sappy.
No, I am a little bit, but not
as happy
too
as
much.
We are.
Yeah, like Khushi and Dingy are on another level only.
Sappy.
I
it's
really
embarrassing how sappy you are.
Yeah, I feel like throwing up on their faces sometimes because they are that happy. But I can tolerate it.
Today while watching, we both were crying and we had tears still at each other.
We both were crying because it was a very cute scene and I like the show. It's nice. It's cute and we need Mr. Ree in our life.
He's
cute. We have this phase, every show that we watch, we obsess over the guy. If there are no cute guys, what's the point of the show? Why does it exist?
I need one couple to contour and then ship them till the end.
So, these are my... Sorry.
You
that was
my elastic.
Those were my knees. But anyway, so we'll have dinner, watch one episode and then see you again.
We are back and Khushi ate her cornetto at a very fut-fut wala speed. So, couldn't show it to you all. Wow, the phone light is really good. See, no phone light, phone light. But I think I should end the video here. Thank you so much for watching and I hope you enjoyed this video. Today's shoutouts go to Shreya Dhakorkar and Afifa Fatima. Thank you so much for subscribing, guys. If you want a shoutout in my next video, all you have to do is subscribe to my channel and comment on this video telling me that you have. See you all next time. Bye!